Trippier who will cross, and it's Luke Shaw!